So up next, we have this extremely innovative, what's it called?
It's the Cinchfit. It's a strap accessory. So
right.
One of the most annoying things for the electroacoustic guitar player, as I'm sure you will agree, is trying to get a strap that fits on those, what's the word I'm looking for, on those end pins that also doubles as the jack socket. It's slightly, we have one here on this fine acoustic. Yeah, so what, one of these. It's slightly wider than the standard sort of quarter inch jack. And you normally have to modify the strap. You're maybe cutting it to fit it over, and it's maybe not as secure a fit as you would like on an expensive electroacoustic. Mm-hmm. So this year, you'll be able to get these very soon. The clever folks at D'Addario have invented the Cinchfit kind of acoustic jack lock, basically. And it's very simple. It's a magnet and a bit of cord. Mm-hmm. That's literally all there is to it, and it's very, very simple. So you would wrap this through and loop it through kind of the strap as normal.
Yeah.
Then all you would do is you would just simply fit that around. The magnet will hold it in place, and then there's a little cord here. You just pull down, and that locks that in place.
It is quite a thing as well. That's not going anywhere. Your strap on here, once the cable's in as well, it's not going anywhere at all.
Yeah, and I mean, the weight of the guitar on the strap is going to pull it kind of even tighter as
that's
you as you go
actually,
on as well.
Yeah, that's great, actually.
You can demonstrate the strength of it. I mean, it's not impossible to pull it apart by hand, but it's, you know, with a reasonable degree of force, that's not coming apart. So if you tighten that there and just try and pull that apart, it's actually a lot stiffer and a lot stronger mechanism than it looks. Mm-hmm.